And it's still real. I'm still that young black man. I didn't turn into, you know, Arsenio or Cosby. You know what I'm saying? I'm still the same man.
Troublesome 19 motherfucking 96. Let it be known, nigga. The boss of all bosses. Machiavelli. Menacing methods label me a lethal weapon, making niggas die, witnessing breathless imperfections. Can you picture my specific plan? To be the man in this wicked land, underhanded hits a plan. Scams are plotted over grams of rust. Undercover agents die by the random shot. We all die in the end, so revenge we swore. I was all about my ends, fuck friends and folks. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga eater. What could they do to me, a little brag? Shit, them niggas that shot me are still terrified. I'll get they ass. How can I show you how I feel inside? We outlaws, motherfuckers, can't kill my pride. Niggas talk a lot of shit, but that's after I'm gone. Cause they fear me in the physical form. Let them be known, them troubles.
What about when I felt uncomfortable for 400 years? You know what I'm saying? Then now all of a sudden it's bad to talk about some real. Anytime somebody pulls a trigger or there's any kind of gunshot, everybody starts running for cover. But everybody's really doing all this shooting in the streets. You know what I'm saying? All this Iran-Contra stuff and the big, that war, all that, that's violence.
Gutter ways, my mentality is ghetto. A gorilla in this criminal war, we all rebels. Death before dishonor, bet I bomb on them first. Niggas knew we came for murder, pulling up in a hearse. West side was the war cry, busting off freely, screaming fuck all y'all niggas in Swahili. Pistol packed fresh out of jail, I ain't going back. Release me to the care of my heartless strap. Say my name three times like Candyman. Bet I roll on your ass like an avalanche. Soul survivor, learn to get high and pull drive-bys. Murder my folks, can't control my nine. Hearing thoughts of my enemies pleading, please. Bust the ass motherfuckers tried to flee. Picture me letting this chump survive. Ran up on his ass when I dumped, he died. Cause I'm
what we're talking about is fake violence. All this, what we're rapping, it happens in the streets, but us rapping about it is not the violence. And the movie about it is not the violence. You know what I'm saying? It's an adventure world that we are creating. Trying to get out, what we're doing is using our brain to get out of the ghetto. Any way we can.
Outlaw.
So we tell these stories. You know what I'm saying? And they tend to.
Murder my mind state. Shit ain't changed since my last rhyme. The crime rate ain't declined. Niggas busting shots like they lost their mind. Like 25 to life never crossed their mind. Tell me, young nigga never learned a thing. Dead at 13 cause he yearned to bang. Sipped a lot of flowers, but how could I cry? Tried to warn a little nigga either stop or die. Mercy is for the weak. When I speak, I scream. Afraid to sleep, I'm having crazy dreams. Vivid pictures of my enemies, family times. God forgive me cause it's wrong, but I plan to die. Either take me in heaven and understand I was a G. Did the best I could, raised in insanity. Or send me to hell cause I ain't begging for my life. Ain't nothing worse than this cursed ass hopeless life. I'm troubled.
I would rather tell a young black male to educate his mind, arm yourself, and be free and defend yourself than, you know, just sit there and turn the other cheek. So whatever message that sends out, that's the kind of message it is.